Within hours, Sergiu's shocking footage was making headlines all over the world. Millions of television viewers witnessed the atrocity for themselves.
China's state-run news agency said soldiers had come under attack.
Fuck, they're shooting them like dogs.
It was the first visual...